Hey guys, what's up? So, I'm back with another Let's Play of Minecraft on the PC, or PC, PS4, sorry. And I did a little bit of off-camera work. You might have just saw a glimpse of it there, but I'm gonna show you the whole house, guys. This is the house I started in episode one, and let's see how it turned out. There we go. That's it. I like it. It's rather simple. I also found a doge along the way, so it's all good. I might change like that part up. I'm not too sure. I kind of wanted to separate it a little bit, but shh, Mr. Horsey, shh. But let me know what you guys think of it. Ooh, don't know how that guy got there. Can I get it? All right, got it. Awesome. So things I did: build a bed, a chest, filled this all in, gave myself a little bit of a basement here. Nothing too special. This door is gonna lead to my mines, and this one, I don't know what I'm gonna do with this one. Maybe dig it out a little bit more, make it a enchantment room or a huge storage room. I don't know, but today we are gonna go on an adventure and try to find some lazy diamonds. Yep, we're gonna try to find like a ravine type thing, but I need to get some more wood beforehand before I go. Here's a spider there. Let's just go ahead and kill it. Boom. All right. I don't like that being in my inventory. So we're gonna put that right there. Or my toolbar, I guess. I don't know. I'll have to come back here and clean up these trees too. But let's grab some of this these bad boys up. Yeah, so I'm having a tough time, yeah. So well, as you guys know, my wife had a birthday. We went to go gamble and drink and have fun, and it was very fun, guys. And I don't know. Maybe we should just talk about games. So, I actually just found out about this other game. Well, I've known about it for a while, but just recently have I actually been really interested in it, because I like Minecraft type games where I can build, I can craft, I can kind of survive and everything like that. But there's this game, Boundless, that's going to be coming out here hopefully shortly, within the next year or so, and it looks absolutely stunning. It looks just like, ooh, a savanna biome. Any villages? I don't see any. I think I'm just gonna keep going this way. Ooh, ow. But Boundless, guys, just pretty much like it. Pretty much like Minecraft, except for more of like an alien. You're like an alien race kind of thing, and everything like that. Alien race, fun. But you get to build, craft, all that stuff. If you guys haven't heard of it, I would definitely give it a, there we go, give it a, check out, see what it's like, see if you guys think you're interested in it. If you guys are, just let me know. I'd definitely love to do like a let's play of it when it comes out. It's in like a weird beta mode. You can get into it if you give them money. But it's what's cool about it is it's also gonna be like cross play. Ooh, a rabbit. Hey, Mr. Rabbits. Two of them, mommy and a daddy. How cute. But anyways, it's in a like a beta type format right now. I mean, it's not like over the top. Well, this cave looks pretty promising. That is until you go in it, but there's some iron. Interesting. We'll go check out that way here in a second. Yeah, let's just keep using my stone. Oh, dang it. Other things I kind of did was I made an iron pickaxe and an iron sword just for added protection from the devilish. These always interest me. I don't know why. I always think there's gonna be something behind it. Ooh. Here, a cave. That's always good. Always good indeed. Wait for lava to reside before it gets too dark. Go ahead and do that. Should have made an iron bucket though. But I guess lava's not really that big of a resource that I need right now. Oh, and it keeps going down. Perfect. No. And let's put one more. Does it keep going down, or is this just a disappointment? Just a disappointment. Okay, cool. But there is, I don't know, that zombie is so close. Give ourselves a little bit of a quick access just in case we fall into something. It's a nice little iron deposit. It's always good. Cave. Or spider. Cave spiders. The further underneath? Let's find out. Oh, yeah. Hello. Anything down there? Well, let's make our way down. Found our first cave. Exciting stuff, guys. Ooh, and it's a mine shaft. I don't know why mine shafts in this game freak me out. Ooh. Okay. I think I'm going at this the wrong way. So let's kind of bury that a little bit. We're gonna go through the wall and see what's going on. Don't want to jump in there with a bunch of cave spiders or nothing. Cave spiders attack me or come in with a one. Let's go ahead and light that up. Don't need anything spawning. Right, let's go down a little bit. Now let's see what we have. Mr. Zambi. Yeah, but Boundless is a good game that's coming out. Might already brought it up, but I'm really excited for the new Mass Effect game. It seems like they're actually going in for that. I don't know how to exactly explain it. Like a more exploration with that little bit of exploration with that little bit of added like oomph that they normally do. Or should I? I'll go down one more, see what's going on. But I know those spiders. Yep, and they're all right there. Can I? Do they poison you? Oh, yep. Ooh, okay. You know what? Let's leave this guy alone for right now. I'm looking for, if I can get in here, why can't I get in here? Thank you. I'm looking for diamonds, guys. I'm not here to. Oh, man, but it's. But I don't even have coal, which sucks. Dang it. Hold on. We'll come back. We'll come back. I think I saw some coal, but I'm not sure. Let's just run back real quick. Don't take long. Did I place that there? Maybe I did. Yeah, okay, yeah, that was lava. I'm dumb. I'm dumb, guys. I mean, let's just do it. Let's just take it on. Let's see what we get. Let's see what we can find, I guess. Going on up there? You got skeletons killing dogs? Hopefully it's not my dog. I just got my cute little Doge. I'm gonna name him Frank. Frank the Doge. Actually, let's take on this the smart way. Let's dig under. I know it's just right over here. You'll probably turn it into a cave spider spawner killer thingy. Is that deep enough? Three. How deep is this normally? One, two, three. Yes, three. Man, I wish I had more coal. But. I just can't be bothered right now. How? You know, I don't even think I brought enough food for this either. Dang it. And I can't see. Ooh, what's that? That was just stone. I am going to tackle this another day. I do not have enough food to actually deal with this right now, so we're going to go back venturing outside. We actually might go back to my house because I have food at my house. Actually, I need to start a farm too. Dang it, guys. Keep letting me forget everything. Actually, let's just go back to my house. I got to start a farm. I heard skellies outside. Hopefully the dogs killed them, though. Don't look like it. Ooh. Yeah, there's a lot of cool places to explore on this map. This map is beautiful. Love it. I loved where I spawned and everything. So, it's gonna be fun, guys. But anyways, back to, sorry for the little boggle-headedness. Back to Mass Effect, Andromeda, whatever, however you want to pronounce it. Looks like it's gonna be. Hey there. Looks like it's gonna be tons of fun. I mean, it also like feels that void that I think No Man's Sky kind of left after playing it. I mean, don't get me wrong, I really enjoyed No Man's Sky for what it was. It just, after everything said and done, it wasn't really anything other than you fly to planet and you hope you find the things that you needed to, basically build things. Look at it, it even looks good from that distance and everything. Got some spider bogeys. But Mass Effect's been a favorite game of mine for a while now. Even before it actually went on PlayStation, and I've always been a PlayStation user, but I enjoyed it on the Xbox as well. I always said there's only been a few games that I would ever get. Oh, those trees look like towers. I was like, someone's been here before me. What is going on? But let's go ahead and sleep. But there's always been a few games, and Mass Effect was definitely one of them. So I was happy when they came out with Mass Effect 3 for the PC. Yeah, Mass Effect for the PC. God dang it, for the PlayStation. Mass Effect 3 for the PlayStation, and I loved it. I absolutely. So that was kind of a failed venture, but at least I know it's kind of around my area. Yeah, so Mass Effect 3 came out on the PS4, and I actually absolutely loved it, and I was glad that it did. I think that's all I need. No, I need food. I need food. What do you think, it Kyle? Cooked mutton. Let's go ahead and cook this. Let's go ahead and eat this guy. Oh. Glitched into the door there. We're gonna change up directions. We're gonna find some surface iron. That's kind of weird how that generated like that. Oh, another interesting thing about the PS4 is that it comes with the map. With a map instead of being able to check your things, which is kind of interesting, I guess. So we're gonna, hopefully this cave, yeah, lots and lots. So I found 14 iron, wasn't that bad. But I would like to find some diamonds, so maybe we'll just dig straight down and hopefully find a cave in my basement. Maybe not straight down, but I do want to cause that well my in my basement there's gonna be like a strip mine that's gonna go down to 0-0 well, gradually over time. So but cool. So much coal. But I was wondering where all it was. All the patches up. I will eventually. I want to make this whole world look nice, and I want to make cool projects, cool builds. My first project is actually going to be building a a small little town in this area, but that will happen over time. Stuff like that. I want to stick with kind of like a medieval theme, like my house. So it's gonna hopefully look really cool, and it's gonna be like a little bit of a lake, lake how, lake town. Would be cool is to find a village nearby. Like I almost feel like there could be a village over here. I don't know why. I have that feeling. Just right over that ridge, there's a village. Place your bets now. Tell me in the comment section if there is a village over this little ridge here. I want to find a savanna village. Oh, another rabbit. Cool. I don't remember them having rabbits last time I played Minecraft. Dang it. Dang it. Would have been so cool. Just a village right there. That would have been tight. Oh, that mountain looks really cool. I'll have to go visit that. Yeah, so let's go back to the house. I have another project that I wanted to start with you guys and see what you guys thought about it. I mean, this mountain, to be fair, this mountain right next to me is really cool. That's why I want to keep it in pristine condition while taking all of its resources. But we're gonna start a farm. We're gonna start a wheat farm until we can find like potatoes and carrots and stuff like that. It will have to do. But I just realized I don't have. Ooh, I'll take the bones and arrows. Yeah, and I just realized on my last episode I got dropped a bow, which is pretty legit. I mean, I've never actually gotten a bow like. Oh, I've gotten a bow before, just not like that quick. Normally it like takes forever. Oh, let me know if I should extend the middle part out more, kind of, I don't know, fancier, I guess is what I want to say. But other than that, I really like this house. The roof is absolutely amazing. I'm glad I did the roof how I did it. But even that way, that spruce forest, I've never. Is that a tiger forest? I don't know. Even the mountains, all the mountains in this map or in this seed look amazing. It's a very, very gorgeous map. Okay, so I need obviously my seeds. Do I have enough iron? I do. Let me smelt some iron, get a bucket, so I can. Cause I want it to be nice and everything. Let's make a. I need a hoe. Get me that hoe over here. Boom, right there. Okay, so I need 3 iron to make a bucket. I'm thinking just. I'm gonna wait for the thing. Think about maybe like a 2-layer kind of thing going on. Right here, I think it'll look nice. Maybe like a 6x6 or something like that. Maybe a little smaller. I'm going to actually grab some dirt and fill that little guy in. I think it will look fantastic right there. So let's grab some dirt. Might as well grab my iron and fill it up with water. Okay, there it is. My doggy's barking. The doge is barking. I think I want to do cobblestone for the base. I think cobblestone will look nice. But let's get. Oh, I need to get my dirt out. All right, there we go. So I want it to be even, but not look too unnatural, right? Okay. Actually, I just thought of something. All right, there we go. Cleared it out just a little bit. Ooh, you know, I think that's perfect right there. And what I'm gonna do is make like a cobblestone barrier. So, you know, I want to make it look like people, you know, lived here and they formed the land how they needed to form it, and they. You know, they did what they needed to do to survive. And I think it's gonna look absolutely amazing after I'm done with it. And this isn't the only place I wanna build. Maybe I wanna build like a. I don't know. I wanna build on top of that. I think that'll look cool, like an observatory. Maybe that'll be like. Ooh, excuse me, like a master build like a giant observatory of such, so water's gonna go there. I think that's good right there. So we're gonna get this planted, this starting. Man, there must be tons of caves underneath me somewhere. Just emptied, hollow emptiness. Oop, that's not what I meant to do. Let's bust that. Probably be faster with this. Now I'm taking out dirt and replacing it with dirt. Good job, Kyle. Okay, so now build my little irrigation. Okay, cool, cool. That's perfect. So for this one, I'm gonna build a layer down. I think this is like, it's called a terrace or something like that. Something like that. I'm not quite 100% sure. The only thing about building in this game is like, I am 100% scared all the time that there is a creeper right behind me. Zombies, witches, all that stuff don't really scare me. But it's those damn witches. I mean, it's those damn creepers. Sorry about that. But, I don't know. I should have thought about more to talk about before I started this video, but it's going alright, I think, so far. Hopefully will I don't know where I was going with that sentence, but like always, guys, since I'm in a place where I can actually start doing, I just remembered I have a bed now. I can just go sleep the night away and kill any existing creepers that live. Lurk. Ooh, the Enderman wants my booty. But anyways, guys, if you guys are enjoying this video so far, hit that like button, guys. Share this video with your friends. Definitely helps a ton, guys. And if you guys have any suggestions for me, definitely let me know. You can either comment down on the video, you can message me on Twitter, or anything like that. Or if you just want to follow me on Twitter and see what I'm doing, see what I'm up to, definitely do that. I will have, there will be a link down to my Twitter, or at least my Twitter handle, down in the description also. Or you could just follow me by going at RugglesKS. At Twitter. Oh, I picked it up and dropped it right back down. Is this infinite? No. Okay. Did I seriously lose that bucket? Did I turn it infinite? Oh, I did. Cool. Cool. Alright, let's do that. Cool. And that should. Nope, didn't work. Boom. Boom. Okay, how did that do that? Alright. There we go. Let's hold this ground. But, I don't know. Let's start something. Let's start a trend, guys. I today made chicken tacos and they were freaking awesome. I actually buy, if you're wondering what kind of chicken I bought boneless thighs, and it's actually turned into one of my favorite types of chicken to buy, I guess. Like, I mean, you have like the breasts, you have the wings and stuff like that. But the thighs are just, I don't know, there's something about them. They're so good. They're always juicy. Yeah, it's definitely one of my favorites, and it was to die for. And I pretty much just had beans and cheese and stuff. And my wife's hating me for the bean part because she's like, I have to smell your butt. And I'm like, I don't smell that bad. And then I fart, and then, yeah, it smells really bad. It smells bad, guys. Okay, let's fill that bucket. So we got that. I do wanna, there's so many pigs. I swear, every other time I play, it's like I don't get this many. All right, so I think I would much rather have. I'm gonna actually put boom right there, and I want to put right there and right there, just to even it out. Okay, I didn't mean to do that. I need fence posts. I'll get rid of that. Get rid of that here in a second. What am I missing? Oh, I need to turn my dark wood into planks. That's what I'm missing. I think the dark wood would look the nicest out of all of them. Oh, that's probably more than enough. Okay, got that back. Close that. You gotta have manners. Especially in your own place. If you don't have manners there, the creepers and all that stuff won't have manners either. Okay, I think boom right there is good. And boom right there is good. There we go. Got some light out here. Hopefully no mobs decide they want to spawn. I like that. It definitely looks nice. I'm gonna put one here. Boom. Nice little walkway too, so I don't have to walk all over my lovely garden. It's grown a heck of hella fast too. I don't know. Like that one's just crazy. I don't know what that one's on. Planted right on a miracle grow. I don't know. But if you guys want to let me know what you guys ate as well, definitely comment that down below. But I don't know. Other than that, I think, and if I want to fence this in too, that gives me a perfect lineup to fence that in eventually if I want to. I'm not sure if I do at the moment. I'm also probably gonna fill a lot of this in over here. Is that a cave? What's in this cave? But anyways, before I go caving once again and have a failed exploration, I'm probably gonna fill this in and make it like animal pens, have pickens, have chickens, pigs, horses, and cows, and probably bunnies too, because I didn't know. I forgot. I either forgot or just didn't know. Oh yeah, see, there's nothing down here. Kind of failed. But this would make a cool area for like a little walkway into a mountain base, like a full-on base, because this house over here is by no means my permanent house. It's just a house I'm building at the moment. Also, comment down below what. Tell me what you think about this black walls and then the I guess the roof, I guess that's what that's called, is white. If I should turn it all white or change the wall to regular oak and then change that to dark oak. I kind of like it, but I'm not like 100% on it. And I was gonna put glass panes up there, but I might just end up filling it in. I don't know if glass panes or just full glass blocks. I'm not too sure. If you guys have suggestions, let me know down below. Your feedback is always appreciated. Let me get some food in me. But I like I said, I think we're gonna just go caving next episode. I'm gonna definitely work on getting some food, some more food up. So I'm gonna hopefully get that, turn that all into bread, or at least get a cow farm. Cow farm would be the best thing to start. I mean, these. I feel bad for killing them, man, but hopefully, like, 'cause they've just been respawning like crazy. But yeah, I think I am actually gonna end this video off, and we're gonna end it off over here next to my garden. Let me know if you guys like this layout of the garden as well. I really like it. I think it looks nice. It kind of, I don't know. Because I want to stick with the building of like the villagers and everything. So, like, this is basically how the villagers have it. A little bigger, and I use stone instead of wood. But definitely let me know what you guys think about it. And here, let's do this, because I see all the cool Minecrafters doing it. So, I don't want to step on my plants. So I will see you guys in the next episode or video or stuff, or yeah, bye.